scars.
Give a lesson we gave to our children.